Hello and welcome back to another Assassin's Creed Valhalla video. In this video I'm gonna show you guys my favorite heal slash life pack builds in the game. So if you're struggling and you don't wanna change the difficulty of your game, any ability that buys your time like Blinding Rush, Focus of Nornir, Kick of Tyr, any of those that will buy you time will be very helpful. The armor is pretty much the same as in my other build videos because I just love that critical chance. Also, one possibility to use is the speed. Anything with the critical chance or the speed will be good, but for this build the critical chance is critical. I will be using mixed gear, two pieces from the tank set that you can get just playing the game, two pieces from the Niflheim set you can get from the Helix Store or from Reda if he has any. The fifth piece doesn't matter what it is, but my recommendation is that it's lightweight and has pretty good armor. With the bow, I am using the Viper bow because of the critical chance, and I have even put the square rune increase critical chance the lighter you are, and of course 3.3 critical chance runes on the two smaller the round pieces. On the main hand I will be using Leo's Sulfur blade from the Helix Store, but I did get this one from Reda. The perks on it is held back on heavy finisher combo, and I have put a speed diamond rune. From each hit you will gain speed, plus the round runes are of course the speed ones, 1.7s, because the speed and critical chance with this build is must. On the offhand I will be using copies, restore low amount of health for each critical hit, and with the square restore some health on parry with the speed runes. If you want, leave a comment with your build in the comments down below. Do you need to use, or are you using this healing slash health pack build for anything, or have you been using this for anything yet? Are you gonna use this? Let us know in the comments below. You will see this build in action against Blood the Giant Stranger in Ireland on very hard difficulty, so just keep watching. Remember, this is heal build, so I will take damage on purpose so I can demonstrate you how this set or build will work. This build is just amazing. It's one of the best in my mind, because whatever you do, if you parry, if you shoot your bow, if you use your offhand attack, if you are using melee attacks, you will get health back no matter what. So basically any kind of hit or damage will gain your health back in no time. And just keep eyes on Eivor's health bar.
Much more promise than the others. You do not fight like a goat.
Like always, thanks for watching, see you in the next one. Remember to hit the like, hit the subscribe button, turn on the notifications so you won't miss any of my future uploads or live streams. Have fun, stay safe, be strong my Vikings, Skatha over and out, see you in the next one, and bye bye.